Pigeon, what's that? Station 1 for engine 3, engine 4, V1. Respond to a structure fire.
See the department going in the future?
After the 100 years, we've learned where to adapt, and actually, with the new members we've got, I think we've come a long way, and we'll continue to go a long way.
I see the department advancing a lot, like we are right now. There's a lot of new young guys on.
I see things simply getting better. I think this fire department in particular is on the right track. I think we have a lot of very good new members that are going to take us and help us be successful well into the future.
It's only gonna get better. Ever since I was a small child, I always knew I wanted to join.
Well, basically when I was younger, I used to always be talking to the guys at the fire department before I could join, and they were always an inspiration to me.
I actually here at the Middle Park Fire Department, I am a third generation. My grandfather was a member here, my father was, so it only seemed natural, I guess. That's what I grew up knowing.
You know, watching the trucks go by, because across the street from my house, the siren was right there. So every time I heard it go off, I knew I wanted to join.
I got on pretty fast, too, but I had to change my name.
Why did you change your name?
They wouldn't let me in because I was Italian. I changed my name to Van Newsom. True.
These are the streets where we used to run, where your papa's from. These are the days where you become what you become. These are the streets where the story's told, the truth unfolds, and darkness settles in. Oh, shine your light down on me. Lift me up so I can see. Shine your light when you're gone. Give me the strength to carry on, carry on.
What is it like to be in like the middle of a fire?
It's dark, it's hot, and it's physically demanding.
It was dark. You couldn't, when it got too bad, you had to come out.
Well, it's definitely challenging, but probably, I would say, the best feeling in the world.
So you're pumped up, you're psyched for it, but it's also very scary at the same time.
No communication.
No communication.
No, you're in there, you're in there on your own. Well, yeah. What would your buddy?
Beneath an orange sky, yes, I had a dream. I stood beneath an orange sky. With my brother standing by. With my brother standing by. said, brother, you know, it's a long road we've been walking on. Brother, you know it is, you know it is. Such a long road we've been walking on. Stood beneath an orange sky. With my sister standing by. With my sister standing by.